We're in position. Prepare for combat in 1 minute and counting.
Got it? All set?
Affirmative.
Can't wait, Comrade Commander.
Let me remind you. Our primary targets are their command offices, supply depots, and communication lines. Avoid unnecessary confrontations. Do not let the enemy lure you into close combat. That's it. Let's go.
Точно! Здесь! Так точно! Тут! Так точно. Так точно. Так точно.
We have to take out that motorcycle before he can call in reinforcements.
Так точно. Да.
Ура!
Огонь!
За Родину!
Ура! Давай. Так точно! огнем! Прикройте! Огонь!
Помогите!
Заздохнешь!
Есть!
Так точно!
Так точно! Есть! Так точно!
Атаку!
Прикройте!
Стрелять!
Так точно!
Точно. Будет выполнено.
Did the Romania talk? What were you able to find out?
Of course he did. A heavily armored convoy will be passing through the village in a few minutes. Wrap everything up over there and prepare a warm welcome for them by the bridge. They are not to leave the village.
точно!
Так точно!
Здесь! Приготовиться
здесь.
К стрельбе!
Здесь! Так точно. Так точно. Так точно. Так точно.
Так точно.
Здесь. Так точно. Так точно!
Thank you.
We did it! Now let's get out of here. Before the Romanians figure out what hit them. Looks like we lost them. Let's proceed to our positions.
The skills and courage of the paratroopers surpassed even our highest expectations. The Romanian rears have been engulfed in panic. Their headquarters could not handle the endless torrents of distress calls. Everywhere, stacks of munitions suddenly exploded. Supply trucks were found burned, signs that invisible Soviet saboteurs were hard at work. Sergeant Major Kuznetsov's squad has won several precious hours for the Soviet naval forces. And when at noon the Romanians begin their weak counterattack, the Red Navy will meet them with a hail of bullets from organized positions.
Got 'em running, running.
Make them roll up.
Roll the Fonto, get right.
Make them roll up.
We are supreme, see what I mean?